Greetings everybody, I am the Blue Goblin King, and we are back with Little Nightmares 2, and it's over here. So yeah, after the eventful time we had of getting this one, from burning the animals in the incinerator, and then also meeting the hand. Let's just wipe this in. Continue on our merry quest. Look, throw me over. Thank you. Oh, I see that person standing there. Alright. Oh. Okay. Oh, I don't like this. Can I not move this chair? Guess not. I thought we had to open that door, but I guess not. Alright. That one's gonna move, isn't it? Oh. So we have to shine the light on them. Oh shit. All right. Oh, that's good. Oh, this is gonna be a pain. Alright. This is hella creepy. Oh, shit. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, this is gonna piss me off. No, no. Oh, there's a. Oh, we've got to go under the bed. All right. I wonder if I could just run past them. Oh, shit. I should run there and then freeze them. Alright. Oh, no. No, I shot the light at you, you little bitch. Yeah, it's gonna piss me off. Go. Oh, damn it. He just ended up crouching. I was meant to slide and then... Can you just, can he just run and slide? I don't know. Yeah, he can. Right. But it's a pain to move the, because you have to stop and then turn. Oh, run. No. Oh, I got stuck on the fucking thing. It's gonna piss me off. See, this one, I don't... God, it's so annoying. Get up! What are you doing? Why do you take... No, is there no way that you can make it? Oh, my head. Wow. Okay. Didn't get a fucking chance. Move! It takes so long to get up. Oh, come on! Because as soon as you turn your back to them, that's it, you're dead. Wait, no, the light was on him though. Oh, I saw something, but I don't know if... Wait. Oh, it's not a bed. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Because you can't control it independently properly. Because it's only up or down, and you can't, like, look left or right. I'm gonna have to look this up because this doesn't make any fucking sense. Yeah, come on, that's, yeah. Really? They made it look so easy. Get up. Get up. So don't... Oh my days. Oh my days. Because the way they did it is they aimed the light at them and then moved backwards, basically. That's cheese. I've closed the playthrough now. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just trying it. Oh, that's horrific. Oh my. Oh, we're gonna need this one anyway. What? Oh. Oh! Snap. Hey, go in! What are you doing? Fucking hell. Oh no. Yeah, I know what's gonna happen. I thought the light weren't going to come back on. Oh, for fuck's sake. What am I supposed to do? Just run. How? Oh, that was. That was tough. What's she got? Let's get out of this place. Like the worst place. I don't have anything against mannequins. It's just, especially when you've got to do stuff with this, it's so annoying. Oh my days, that was stressful. Oh, it's not over yet. Come on, young lady, let's go. Let's. Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought I had to break the thing with. Doesn't make sense though. How can the hand still work in the light? Oh no. No! Damn it. I balls that up. Come on, babe, let's go. Oh, come on. Why couldn't that hit him midair? This is going to be like the many deaths of the mannequin. Mannequins calls them. Yeah, whatever. I'm trying to think of the name of the title. Again, the same fucking thing. Oh, I need me now. What? They're the fat people faces, aren't they? Oh fuck. I didn't realize I had to be quiet about it. You're awesome. Be mad if I could die. Made me jump. I should have expected him to come running through as well. I don't even know what it's supposed to do. Oh, we need one of the toys. I hate that breathing is horrific. Grab the monkey head. He didn't technically see me, so it's fine. Oh, go across. Go across. I guess he's a boss we might have to fight. Or is that it for him? I do not know. Oh, it's too quiet now. Okay, I thought he was gonna have to chop that. Oh no. Oh, we kind of do. That's fine. Oh, we do have to go back in that room because we need the key. Oh, we need to push or pull it, I guess. And then duck. There. We need to pull this. Hey, okay. Now what? Do we have to come on the table now? Oh yeah, then, oh, okay. But these, okay, these feet actually look like normal feet. Like, as in flesh, as opposed to mannequins. Oh, football absolutely pulls that up. Can you not? I hope ceiling fatty don't come back. Get up! Yeah, that's it, this one. Let's go. Oh, I don't like this. And it just saved as well. Oh, we got caught up the things there. Oh, that. Go on. Oh. I need the thing there. So how am I supposed to do this? Oh my days. Wow, okay. I guess it's good that he washed his hands. Twice. Okay, I think I know what I've got to do. Get up! Oh my days. Oh my days. Damn it! I sort of ran with her. Was I supposed to actually go in there? I think so. Oh my days, the time's gonna run out. Oh, I was meant to do it myself. Oh, I didn't realise. Oh, until it was too late, by the way. We got incinerating. Okay. Look at her. Oh my days, that was dark. Huh? I guess that's it then, this level. Go on, let's go up. Outside? Yeah, hospitalized trophy. Alright. And with that, I'll end the episode there. Oh my days, that was dark. But it's funny. The ceiling fat man. Mannequins and the ceiling fat man. Alright, that's the name of the episode. So yeah, like and subscribe, keep up to date with videos. Till the next episode of Little Nightmares 2. Till then, laters.